doing this stuff to alarm. The people, the famous people, more older for. You see the first name that comes up in line. No other than 44th president, Barack Hussein Obama. August 4th is no other than a 216th day of the year. And I'll show you this video of Barack Hussein Obama is no other than June 6th.
English gematria, this is the base 6. All the English letters, 26 letters, multiplied by 6, A6 all the way to Z, 156. Now I'm going to show you taking the name Barack, changing the letters into numbers. Using the base 6 gematria, you will see how the name Barack shows a 216. In other words, 6 times 6 times 6, evenly. First and foremost, I want to show you 216th day of the year divided by the 6 letters in the name Barack, the 7 in his name Hussein, and multiplied by the 5 letters in the name Obama divided by his 3 names shows August 4th. Now taking 6 times 6, you see it is the 3-6, Revelation 13:18 is referring to. And then when you multiply the last 6, you see 216, the day Barack Hussein Obama was born. Multiplying the name Barack using the 6 time table, you see a number 1776. But that's really coded for the number 1. Shows we're talking about someone who's coming from United States, USA. United States started in 1776, and USA multiplies 399. So then when we multiply the 66K is 66, you see 216 on the end. That was his name in base 6 being multiplied. Now this is his name, Barack, being added. B is 12, A is 6, R is 18, A is 6. Excuse me. B is 12, A is 6, R is 108. A is 6, C is 18, 6 times 3 is 18. And then K is 11 multiplied by 6 is 66. So we see, taking the name Barack, B is 12, A is 6, R is 108, A is 6, C is 18, and K, 11 times 6 is 66, shows the 216th day, the day that Barack was born. In 1961, which was not a leap year. Ironically, without a coincidence, no coincidence, the name Barack using the base 6 shows 216. 216 is no other than 6 times 6 shows 36 times 6 is 216. Ironically, taking the name Barack, B, The order of Gematria, B is 2, A is 1, R is 18, A is 1, C is 3, and K is 11. Shells. That Barak's name added in ordinal English Gematria is 36. And inside his name, embedded inside the name Barack Hussein Obama, right in the middle, because the letters RAC, you can see Revelation 13, 18. Furthermore, taking 8 times 4, which is Barack's last name, Obama, is 32. 32, 8 times 4. Times 1, times 9, times 6, times 1, times the day he was born, the month and the day, plus the day, the year that is. Divided by his number, 36, shows you Barack Hussein Obama.
Taking 36, multiplying it by 6, times 6, times 6, divided by 3, 36, from the nation of God in 1776. That 1 and 7 is going to be a 1. So that's why it looks like 1776 when the United States started. Undoubtedly, when you add the 6, excuse me, 3, and so we divide it by 3, so it's 1776. We divide it. Then we divide 36. Multiply 3, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6,
divided by 3/6 is 36.61. Those nines when flipped, sixes when flipped upside down, looks like nines. So that's why it's 399. Which is no other than the USA multiplier is 399. So it goes to show you the one who is the 36. Flip this upside down. Take 399, flip it upside down. You can see 666. It's coming out to 36. Coming out to 399. That's why he was the 44th president. That's why taking 603 score and 6, you see when you multiply this 60, you see the 36. You multiply the last 6, you see 216. Cover up the 2, you can make out 1600, the address of the White House that was built on lot 666 historically. That's why when you take 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue divided by 36, it shows 44, the 44th president. And that's why when you take 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue divided by 44, you see 36, Barack Hussein Obama. There's no other than the 36 all the way across the board. And that's why when you take 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue and multiply it by 36, you see Barack Hussein Obama. Barack Hussein Obama is the 36, Revelation 13.